Scott here on the beach of Playa del Carmen for What's Really Happening in Mexico.com with Tina and Beth. Hi there, you guys. How's it going?
Good.
You having a nice time here?
We are.
Soaking up some rays, going for a dip in the ocean, that kind of thing?
Yes.
Awesome.
Beautiful.
So obviously you're having a good time. You look pretty relaxed. You look like you're having a nice time.
We are.
And before you came down, though, were you a little bit disturbed by some of the reports in the media and whatnot about...
I didn't want to come.
You didn't want to come down?
I didn't want to come.
Yeah. So, but obviously you're here now, so right. Did you do a little research into it and find that the actual places where those problems are like thousands of miles away from here, basically?
Well, they did mention Cancun in one of my reports that I read.
Crazy.
But we went to a timeshare sales pitch, and they assured us that there was nothing like that happening here.
Yeah.
So.
And so they managed to convince you, and now you're here.
Yeah.
And so now that you're here, do you feel like you're in any danger? Have you ever felt for a moment that you've been in any danger on your trip?
No.
Nope.
No.
No.
Maybe in danger of getting a sunburn or having one too many tequila shots or something like that.
Yeah.
Right on. So if you, you were in the position just obviously recently of thinking, geez, I don't even know if I want to go down there. It sounds scary. What would you say to people that are in that same position right now back home?
Oh, I'd say, you know, obviously it could happen anywhere. So that's going on all over the world.
But, sure.
You're pretty safe here because of the tourists. There's people just like us here.
Yeah.
It's the same anywhere you go. There's places you probably shouldn't go, but that's in Seattle, that's in LA, that's anywhere. I think that the biggest barrier is maybe just language.
Sure.
And you figure it out.
Yeah. And you're not really going to get hurt if you can't speak Spanish.
No.
No. It just is confusing as heck.
Yeah, but the people are so wonderfully friendly.
Yeah.
They are.
Yeah, really warm and friendly.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, thanks so much for talking with us.
You're welcome.
Yeah. I hope you guys have a wonderful vacation for the rest of your time down here.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks a lot. Well, the evidence keeps mounting. Everyone seems to be pretty happy down here. Don't seem to be too afraid of whatever's going on. But we'll keep looking for trouble because we're trying to find out what's really happening in Mexico.com. I'm Scott. Check you later.